feeling better, Spyro?
Not really, Ignitus. That battle drained every last bit of my strength. I can hardly lift my head.
Yes, it will take some time for your powers to return. But they will in time, young dragon. They will in time. Cinder, ever since I failed the night of the raid, I've dreamt of this day.
It wasn't just you, Ignitus. We all failed.
Be that as it may, we're together again now. Thanks to Spyro. Well done, young dragon.
Thanks, Ignitus. But we still don't know what's happened to the Dark Master.
No matter, Spyro. There will be time to talk of the Dark Master later. Now it's time to be grateful for your success.
His success? Hey, what about me? Just because a bunch of weird stuff doesn't fly out of my mouth doesn't mean I didn't help you now.
Yeah, you were a big help, Sparks. No doubt about it. But just for the record, a lot of weird stuff does come out of that little mouth of yours.
And what the heck is that supposed to mean? You know, I don't need this. I could have stayed with the llama people, whatever, where I was appreciated, but no. No, I decided to help the poor, helpless dragons rid the world of evil. What a mistake that was, because I get no thanks. No respect, no love, no credit.
My goodness. And I thought Voltaire talked a lot.
I left home too, you know. I'm a little guy, yeah, that's right. Maybe you haven't noticed. Things are a lot bigger to me than they are to you. And did I back away? Uh-uh. Nah. Why? Because I got moxie. I'm a tough cookie. I got class. I got a little frog in my throat. As I was saying, on Tall Plains, they knew a good thing when they saw it. They recognized the value of a quality dragonfly like me. But here I get nothing. Not even a thanks. Hey, how you doing? Good. Let me buy you a drink. I should go back to the swamp. Mom will make it all good. Mommy always does.